1783. Gold was discovered in good quantity. Now the country was rich and was richer than planned. And each digger wanted his own piece of land. White diggers were few and the gold was so deep. This land is so rich and it seems strange to me that the black man whose labor has helped it to be cannot enjoy the fruits that abound. He's uprooted and kicked from his own piece of land. Why, some people say, now don't you worry, we'll get you a nice piece of reserve territory. But I'll give my love that 10 million can be found on a miserable 30% of the ground. Yes, some people say, no, don't you worry, you can always find jobs in the white man's city. But don't stay too long and don't stay too deep, for you're bound to disturb the white man in his sleep. White men don't sleep